squared a connector? Like before, you need to put the number into the table. We want to convert into squared a connector. Add zeros up to the beginning of the connector column. Now to read a number in squared a connector, you have to add the decimal point. There, 8.16 square meters equals 0.0816 squared a connector.